try to jet it, but we can't get the camera through that one spot. We're probably going to recommend a clean out be installed out there at the end so that we could see what's going on. Meantime, we're going to pull the camera back. You can see the clay pipe, it's all in good shape over here. We're recommending that a clean out be installed there by the property line so that we could try to get the camera through there and the jetter. In the meantime, we'll go ahead and stop the recording over here.